to be one of the most value adding things for me, because that forced me to go out into the market and meet people that I had not met before and to pitch to them about new products, albeit in bonds and financial services, mutual funds, insurance and so on. That gave me tremendous confidence to go out into the market and get things done, which is the talent that my managers saw in me. They felt I was the best marketer they had in the organization. And I felt, you know, I'm the most analytical person, so I have to stick to my field. But for them, they had a lot of analytical people, but they didn't have somebody who understood analytics and who had the marketing savvy of an international MNC to go out there and speak to the CEOs. So that was very valuable experience for me. How I could have handled things better, I used to be very hot-headed in my early days, and I used to be really blunt. I still am. So a lot of people would find it very challenging to interact with me because I would say it like it is, and it's not the norm in the corporate world. I'm still the same, but I do things a little bit more sophisticatedly now. So what I could have done better is, there is no saying how I could have done it better, because this is my personality. But I have been rash also in my career. So at times when things didn't seem to go as I wanted them to, I would have been impatient in getting out of the system. Whereas I think if I had been more patient, taken a more long-term view and more tolerant and had more resilience, I would have been within the system and probably learned much more and contributed much more. So sometimes I was just impatient, I didn't feel like sticking to the system anymore, and so I moved on. So that probably is one thing that I could have done. But change is better because it forces you to adapt to new circumstances. And the more challenges you face, the more you evolve as a person, as a leader. Especially if you have to be a leader of an organization, a CEO, and running a company, there can't be enough experience for you. So the more new challenges and new people, new dimensions that you come across and you conquer, the better you are as a leader. So I don't think I regret any of the changes I may have prematurely brought upon myself.
That's great. That's lovely. What comes in your mind when you heard about Women Economic Forum?
So I have known Vinaya to...
just in five words.
Empowerment, a facilitating platform, global, and can-do positive attitude.
See in camera and say this.
Okay. What Ladies League stands for me is empowerment, can-do positive attitude, global, and a facilitating ecosystem for every woman entrepreneur and every woman dreamer.
Shanti Gaya. Shanti Gaya,
I mean, if you wanted to do it,
I can do it again.
Yeah, I need.
This five words, right?
I need it at a stage.
Okay, fine.
Good.
I mean, okay.
One second.
Spontaneous.
Sure.